details to the other companies.
Okay.
So the hackers can take your personal information by you and they can use other things.
Yes. What's your opinion?
Not hackers only, sir. Even most of the websites and most of the apps, yes, they are using your context. And before you,
I think if you are using social media, it means, yes, it means, it means there is no privacy.
And you know, last long time, right, you heard that there's one game came into the picture, and after 40 days, person killed himself or herself. So this is
Because blue whale.
See, one thing.
Now she has given another point also. That's very good.
If you have anything, then you will be curious. Then you will have curiosity to know about that. If you didn't have any information, you never search anything.
The thing is, this social thing. Media.
Temptation will be there. Yes, Sonal.
But that means all kinds
yes.
of things.
What do you want to say?
The thing is, social media promotes these kind yes. of games
okay.
on yes. their application.
Yes, they promote.
We can see,
yes.
we can
and
see
we wear, and really sometimes we waste our time also.
And yeah. social media promotes Hindu Muslim.
And religion, religion,
yes, religion, and lots of riots.
Yeah. But if I talk,
don't you think we should? I think that.
I'm not totally angry with your point. There is some videos you can see that somebody is saving someone. So that's also a good.
You can see.
Abha, what's your opinion?
You can see this time the
okay.
casteism and relation is on the highest level.
Yes.
Because duty of social media. Social
okay.
media is working,
not
people are not using, people are
due to politicians.
Not due
okay.
to politicians.
We
are
because
we are spreading on social media.
Yes.
That's why they spread casteism.
How will you know? Like in our home.
So these are you want to say that these are promoted by political parties, right?
Definitely go to negative things.
Actually, bad things are spread fast. Actually, social media is good. But there is some bad.
There
is some bad things.
Bad things in a person, not in see, everything has
no, no, no. You can see on social media bad things.
See, everything has pros and cons. But if I talk about the pros of this social media, I would say if I am not into news, if I don't want to see news or continuously see news channels, but through social media. They're always, every day you will see, if something is new in news channel, you can see that on social media and you can be aware of that. Not detail of that news, but at least headlines of that
news. If you are searching a news on YouTube, you can search your news, but you can see there's a lots of windows over there.
I'm not saying that. I'm saying, I'm talking about Facebook. If I am a socialite person, if I always go through
it's
this
better
Facebook,
if you are using for good purpose. It's bad if you are using for a bad purpose.
Yeah,
okay, I want to make a point.
That's why I'm saying
it's a good.
Bad
good
things
idea.
Are spread
why
fast, but good things are not spread fast.
No,
that's why social media is not
saying. But it's a good.
So actually,
you are saying that good things doesn't spread fast. We are here to tell that person have to use
English
it
good
for
things,
a better
but
way,
not
for a native way.
Yes.
English are good things, but we are not able to learn English.
English is not a science.
Okay, let's not divert from the topic.
English are good things.
Okay, let's not divert from the topic. Abha, yes, what's your opinion about this? Social media.
Sir, she is saying we can find friends easily, but I think some people are using fake ID.
Okay, yes, fake IDs. Very good point.
There is
one
new point which has been added.
There are 2-3 IDs held by one person sometimes.
You can verify the person.
Yes.
You can write down a single notation on that person's account. You can, if it's green, then you will be verified.
Yes,
it is verified. Then it is a general person. If it is not verified, then it is not a general person.
Yeah, I think
Mark Zuckerberg.
The worst part is that
in my opinion,
okay.
The worst part is
that
like
if you think that your ID has been hacked or not, if it's green, then it's not hacked. If it's red, it's hacked.
Okay.
But
okay, data leakage. The another point is data leakage.
I am telling on that.
Data leakage. You are telling it. Yeah, okay, tell.
So the worst part of social media is that they are actually taking your thoughts.
Yes.
And using some other using your idea in other some kind of politics, how you can influence the politics. So they are using all your data, all your thoughts.
Yes.
So I think this is the worst part of this.
Even yes. Sometimes by Vyuhanta,
they are manipulating actually you.
They have said they sell their confidential information.
Guys, from your side, I am telling him that. Okay, from your side, I am telling him that. Okay, though they are taking data which is not, you know, ethically correct, ethically right, but Mark Zuckerberg has already been to the Parliament of U.S. I mean, they are in front of the Senate, and he has been interrogated literally by the senators, and he has spoken out well there, and he has come out of it.
Yes.
So, first of all, there are no rules for social media. Okay, there are still no laws, no stringent law that should be there.
Yes.
Other thing is, whenever they are using your data, they are creating good employment sources out of it. Okay, so they are giving business, they are generating more business for the small businesses.
By one click, you can approach your thousands of clients.
Yes, so this is something which is really where the data has come into picture. Okay, these should be used for positive things, not for influencing your political thoughts. You're right. Not for political thoughts, but for other things, it is, you know, it can be a very good thing because it is providing employment.
Yeah,
it is generating employment.
Facebook